Success in education starts with examining what our students know and are able to do, so we can understand how prepared they are for life beyond high school. Success also comes from identifying educational strengths and weaknesses, and recognizing where progress is being made. The National Assessment of Educational Progress, or NAEP, has been a lens to view success since 1969. With nationwide assessments for 4th, 8th, and 12th graders, NAEP helps educators, policymakers, and the public measure success as they make decisions to improve education in your state and across the country. NAEP shows how achievement varies by different student groups, by some large urban districts, and by states, leading to important efforts that help raise the bar for student achievement. Your child's participation in NAEP makes certain the needs, experiences, and diversity of your community and its students are well represented. State assessments and criteria for success differ from state to state, while NAEP has the same assessment in every state. So NAEP provides the most reliable picture of student achievement across the nation and over time. That's why it's called the nation's report card. Today, NAEP measures more than subject knowledge. Digital technology allows NAEP to measure skills that cannot be measured as well on paper, such as problem solving. NAEP also explores factors related to success, including opportunities to learn in and outside of the classroom and teacher experiences. Just as parents are dedicated to improving their kids' chances for success, NAEP is dedicated to providing the dependable data that educators, policymakers, and parents use to improve education for our students and our nation. NAEP, the nation's report card.